Woke up and just felt right. Phone blown like a tailpipe. Today's schedule airtight. I turn a short day into a long night. See you soon if you got the heart. Hello guys, welcome to another video, and today we will talk about the new update, not about all the other things, not about the fable coins, the mausoleum, diamond. It's all pretty obvious, but there's a new thing, the evasive 6 and the twist and 10. The twist and 10 is just a combination of the elusive 4 and the evasive 6. Those two combined can give you a pretty cool title. The title, we just call it Bounty Hunter. The evasive 6, it's actually mobs which transform into a monster just like the elusive 6. But let's have a look to the world map. The light blue spots, those are the spots where the current elusive 4 mobs can be found. So that's another Tavros outpost, Tombs, Dead City, and Kraken Isles. So there are six more there are plenty of places where new mobs can be found. We found one already. I will show you guys later in the video. But also there are many different kind of spots where you can find where they can be hided. Personally, I think one mob will be in City of Krag, because there was one in the other tombs and Watcher's tombs. You can find Scratch, and so I think one mob will be in Tombs of Krag. But it's a gamble, and it takes time to find each mob. But once I find, I will show you guys, so I can also help other players to improve and get their achievements more faster. So that's it, I think. There's also a board and Travels Outpost, the bounty board. You can find it everywhere you want, and that's it. Enjoy the rest of the video, and I hope you can find it as fast as I did, and it's only can be found in a light map. So good luck, and I wish you the best.